The Respondus Test Bank Network contains thousands of publisher test banks for the leading textbooks in higher education. The Test Bank Network integrates seamlessly with the Respondus exam authoring tool, making it easy for instructors to create assessments and publish them to an online course. To begin, start Respondus and select the Test Bank Network wizard from the Start tab. The first option enables the instructor to search for and select the textbook being used in the course. A browser window opens to a search page on the Respondus website. Enter the title, author, or keywords, and click Search. Locate the textbook. Fill out the request form, and then submit it. The request goes directly to the publisher for verification, and once verified, the instructor receives an email containing a file code and password. Return to the Respondus software and select the second option from the wizard to register a test bank. To do this, enter the file code and password, along with some additional contact information. Once submitted, a link is immediately established between the Respondus software and the publisher test bank. From that point forward, the test bank is always available from the test bank wizard in Respondus. Use the third option from the test bank network wizard to select questions from the test bank and copy them to a Respondus file. Choose whether to create a new file or add questions from the test bank to an existing Respondus file. If creating a new file, provide a name and description. Click Next and choose the test bank from the drop-down list. Then select the chapter or file from the test bank. As shown here, all questions from the test bank are displayed. A question can be previewed at any time by clicking here. The popularity indicator shows how often a question has been selected by other instructors who use the Respondus Test Bank Network. It's also possible to flag an item to alert other instructors, and even the publisher, to possible errors. To copy a question from the test bank to the Respondus file, select the box at the left. It's also possible to have items selected automatically by question type. To do that, select the Automatic option. The number of questions available for each question type is now displayed. Choose the quantity and point value of each question type that you want and click Add to End or Insert into the list. The questions are now copied to the Respondus file and appear in the Respondus question list. At this point, the questions can be previewed, deleted, or reordered. It's also easy to go back and select more questions from the same test bank or another test bank altogether. After clicking Finish, you are brought to the Edit tab where you can further edit the questions. Then you can select the Preview and Publish tab and publish the exam to your online course. That's all there is to it! With the Respondus exam authoring tool in the Respondus Test Bank Network, you can quickly and easily create assessments for your online courses using the official publisher test banks for thousands of textbooks. For more information, including movies on additional features in Respondus, please visit our website at www.respondus.com.